How to cook garlic shrimp for weight loss recipes. Well-conducted studies now show that low-fat shrimp and eggs, substituted for fatty foods, do not raise blood cholesterol and are not a major contributor to heart disease. A study published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition says despite all that cholesterol, shrimp is perfectly good for you. Shrimp egg lovers take heart gurus say they re low in fat and good for you. Healthy diet, protein and how to eat shrimp for weight loss recipes. This is no longer a health concern, because shrimp is low fat with a rich content of highly unsaturated fatty acids, which lead to the formation of high-density lipids, HDL, commonly known as good cholesterol. Consuming shrimp may actually lower blood cholesterols. So here's a great shrimp dish I make quite often. The original recipe came out of an old Weight Watcher cookbook, but as always, something I learned from my grandma, I usually throw in a few extras to make it taste better and substitute some ingredients, but it's still healthy cooking. I lost 40 pounds on these recipes even with additions. Here's a tip I would like to pass on about fish. I always soak it in milk before cooking, it seems to take away any bad fishy taste. Shrimp in spicy mustard sauce. 12 ounces. Shrimp, peeled, deveined. 2/3 cup fat-free 1/2 and 1/2, or substitute evaporated skim, regular skim or low-fat milk or soy milk. 2 tablespoons Dijon mustard. 1/2 teaspoon curry powder. 1/4 teaspoon cumin. 1/4 teaspoon black pepper. 1 teaspoon lemon juice. 1/2 teaspoon chicken bouillon powder or 1 cube. 1 tablespoon olive oil. 1/2 onion, minced. 4 garlic cloves, minced. Parsley and Parmesan cheese for garnish, optional. Shell and deveined shrimp, set aside. In 1 cup liquid measure, combine milk, mustard and seasonings, set aside. If you are using milk, instead of the 1/2 and 1/2, mix some of the milk with a tablespoon of cornstarch and add to sauce at end to thicken. In an 8 or 9 inch skillet, heat oil over medium-high heat, add onions, garlic and shrimp, stir constantly until shrimp just turns pink, 2 to 3 minutes. Pour milk mixture into skillet, cook, stirring constantly until mixture comes to a boil. Reduce heat to low, add cornstarch mixture if using, let simmer until slightly thickened, 1 or 2 minutes. Using a slotted spoon, remove shrimp to serving platter, set aside. Increase heat to medium-high, continue cooking sauce until mixture is reduced by half, about 5 minutes. Pour sauce over shrimp and sprinkle with parsley and Parmesan cheese. This is great served over noodles or rice. Hope you enjoy your shrimp. Here is your health to lose weight benefits, say Aderson Isaac 2023.